Bengals, welcome to Bengal News. Come with FCCLA to Gardner Village for a witch hunt. It's a school-excused absence. See Miss West in room 2108 or 2110 for more details. Congratulations to Whitney Kennicott. She received the Utah Community Credit Union Scholarship. Attention all category finalists for Sterling Scholar. Department announcement envelopes will be available in Principal Rawls' office on Thursday during flex period. If you were chosen to be a finalist for one of the Sterling Scholar categories, come down to her office Thursday during app and she will give you an envelope with your certificate and a list stating who the Sterling Scholars are for your category. Now it's time for Principal's Corner with Ms. Rawls.
Hey Bengals, it's Ms. Raw with Principal's Corner. Hey, I wanted to introduce you to someone today. This is Sarah Cook.
Hello.
She is our head custodian. Is that what we call you?
Yeah, call me. I prefer that name, the other name a student call me.
Oh. Anyway, have you seen this lady around? She does a great job, she and her team, of keeping our school clean. She works really hard. I don't think there's anybody in the school that works harder than her. But if you notice her around, make sure and say hi to her. Tell her thank you for everything that she does. Look around the school. She picks up the garbage that you leave on the floor. She picks up after your lunch. Do a better job of making sure that we help her keep this clean because we appreciate Sarah. Thanks, Bengals. Go Bengals.
Remember, tonight we have football at West and a friends and family band night.
Hey Bengals, if you don't want to turn in your Roar cards at the Roar store, you can put them in the chest in the counseling center,
the main office,
or the library
to win a raffle. Now it's time for Mindfulness Monday on a Wednesday with Stone Elgren.
Hey Bengals, welcome to Mindfulness Monday on a Wednesday. I'm your host, Stone Elgren.
And Carson Van Alphen.
What are your names?
Lola.
Nina.
What makes you guys happy?
Bengal Girls Lacrosse.
Zach Bryan.
Hey, what's your name?
Tate Hales.
What makes you happy?
Food.
Let's go.
What are your names?
Cecily. Peyton.
What's your best Halloween joke?
Why don't monsters like to eat ghosts? They taste like sheep.
Ha, 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 ha.
What's your name?
I'm Miss Mayna, and I'm one of the counselors here.
What makes you happy?
I love water. Anything to do with water. Swimming, boating, drinking it. Water makes me happy.
What's your name?
Liv. London.
What's your favorite part of BHS?
The Kendamas circle. Let's go.
Thanks for watching, Bengals, and remember, we are
BHS.